He goes to meet Michael Ball, of course. We'll see that this time next week. Right, let's have a look at the weather. Emmanuel, how is it looking?
Well, it's been quite pleasant out there, hasn't it? I know I'm starting to sound like a broken record, but stay with me because it does make for rather beautiful weather pictures like this one sent in by Dave on the Isle of Man last night. Thank you for this lovely sunset picture. And equally, we've seen settled conditions through the region today. A little bit cloudy at times, but a good day for those of us who prefer something a little bit on the calmer side. And we are not done yet. For the rest of the week, we are looking at things to be largely dry with sunshine, but it will be quite cloudy at times. And that is because we do have this area of high pressure off out to the west. It will continue to move in over the next few days, taking centre stage by the time we head into the weekend and also bank holiday Monday as well. So tonight, turning clear for us out there. Overnight, you can see the cloud building there on the Isle of Man into Lancashire, Cumbria, parts of Cheshire and Merseyside as well. We could be starting with some fog first thing, temperatures dropping to around 5 degrees, but we could also see double figures there along the western coast. So tomorrow, the cloud will lift and we'll see a lot of sunny skies out there. Into the afternoon, some patchy cloud potentially. Temperatures, however, a degree or two higher compared to what we've seen today, 20 degrees potentially, a little bit cooler on the Isle of Man. Staying clear as we head into tomorrow night then, but then a weak trough will move through. That might just bring in some cloud from the east, potentially the risk of some showers, but I think it will be dry overall with temperatures dropping to around 7 degrees Celsius. So the rest of the week, as mentioned, fine, dry and settled and temperatures into the low 20s. Roger.
Thank you very much, Emmanuel. Perfect, we'll take that. Right, that's it from us for tonight. We'll leave you with some more of those evocative images from Shirley Baker. Thanks for watching. Good night.